Okay, so a new shredder arrived and I'm going to assemble it. Let's see. Oh, I'm looking for a cutter. I'm missing a cutter. Am I missing a cutter? Cutter. Let's see. Wait a minute. Where is my cutter? Oh no. No way. I may need to buy one. My cutter is missing. Why? Okay, I need to rely on my nail. Let's see if it works. So it's a little dark, but this was not it. Oh, it's not this box. Oh, there is another box. I need to open a different box. Can you believe it? This is how clumsy, generally speaking, in many senses, how clumsy I am. Look. The box. That has just been delivered to me. was not the box I just opened. Yeah, I know. You must be thinking I'm an idiot. And you're not the only one. Me too. I think I'm a stupid idiot. Okay. Let's open it up. Okay. It's a little dark. Maybe the camera angle is not good. I'm still trying to open the box. Why am I so clumsy? I don't know. That's a good question. And one thing is for sure, I don't enjoy being clumsy. Ever since I was a little kid, I've been clumsy ever since I was a little kid, and I just have to live with that. It's in my genes. I can't see any reason why the packing tape had to tear, because I was only pulling it. I mean, trying to peel it off. Okay, now it's open. Yeah. bucket. Wheels. Assemblage. Different parts, legs, this rod is, oh, for the wheels. So let's see, what should I do first? Assemblage. There's an instruction. Alright, so it's... I'm gonna keep the box just in case. Just in case I need to, you know. So... should I do the instructions? I did this before, twice, but they are both long ago, months ago, so I don't remember. Okay, the parts are here. And what you should do is... Okay, so, okay, so I'm gonna use this, you know, I'm gonna use this as a workbench. So what you should do is, according to the instruction and according to my faint memory, you first. Let it stand on the head, and then take one of the legs. I don't know if you call it legs, but take one of the legs and As you can probably easily guess, I'm not good at reading manuals. Okay, so I see. So attach the legs. Okay. So one leg is now attached. I'm not tightening it all the way yet, but one leg is attached. And then okay. Put the wheels. I see. So to put the wheels, the order is One, two. Okay. I got it. So, and then put the wheel. Where is the wheel? Aha. There's a wheel. You see, there's a wheel. And do the same. I'm attaching the wheels. Oh, okay. Do the same. Do the same with the... okay. Attach the other leg, they call it a leg. Attach the other Oh. Okay. So let's see, the order is such that One more. Attach the other wheel. Where is the other? The other wheel is here. No, camera angle. So now I'm trying to attach. One wheel is attached. I'm trying to attach the other wheel. Hmm. I should be able to... Okay. I think it's good enough. And you see, next, what do you do? Done. Is that it? That seems too simple. But Maybe that's it. So it seems. So it's going to serve me for at least half a year or so, I hope. Chip box, whatever, the bucket, whatever you call it, but that's Okay, let's see. Let's see if the right turns well. Let's see if it works, if it turns. Excuse me. I'm double checking and making sure that everything's fine. I forgot to put the cover. Oops. It would have been much easier to put the cover while this was still. Upside down. Okay, let's see. How do you put the cover in? No. Oh, maybe. I think it's in. Okay. As clumsy as I am, I succeeded in putting the cover. Oh, there's one more. Yeah. But. Okay, let's put the other cover. It required some doing. Oh, I'm sure something like this is totally simple for, you know, for most people. But I'm all about. Good. So now it's mm. Let's try to plug it in and see if it works. I'm laughing because something like this, it took me like, I don't know, half an hour easily, maybe longer than that, to assemble it, right? And this is my third time. And I'm pretty sure for many others, for ordinary folks, you know, something like this is a cinch. Let's see. Good, it works. Okay, so I can shred, well, provided they are dry enough, I can shred some tomorrow. Don't ask me why everything always takes so long and things are generally so difficult for me. I don't know. I didn't do anything wrong in my life to deserve this, but this is how I am. I've been like this all through my life. At one point, believe it or not, I tried to become an experimental chemist. I liked experiments, but I was all thumbs and I was not a good experimentalist. So I had to find something else, and I chose, eventually I went into physics, and then eventually I chose mathematics, which was, it didn't require, you know, manual dexterity and anything like that, but it required smartness, and I didn't have enough of that. So, what can I say? Still, life goes on, and I'm going to achieve as much as I can before I breathe my last. Okay. This is my third. Okay. I am done. Yeah, it looks good. This guy is going to serve us well for a while. So see you tomorrow. Bye.